Rig leads the way in sustainability and invests in innovative, environmentally friendly cleaning techniques. Our electrically powered non-entry tank cleaning unit, the NETCE, is a prime example. The NETCE safely, quickly and sustainably cleans virtually any size tank. Before commencing work, we collaborate with the client to develop a cleaning plan. We record the tank's contents and the appropriate removal methods. In the case of flammable products, we adjust the oxygen content in the tank to a safe level before starting. Once the tank is emptied, we apply one or more temporary manhole covers to which we attach spray guns equipped with cameras. Our operator inspects the tank via the cameras before initiating the cleaning process. After inspection, we begin cleaning the tank. The spraying medium used by NETCE is a mixture of the tank's residue combined with a cleaning medium. This process transforms the residue into a fluid, pumpable form. The removed fouling is pumped out of the tank, and the liquid portion is either recycled into the production process as a cleaning medium or disposed of responsibly in special containers. Emissions released during pumping for storage or processing elsewhere pass through a scrubber and/or carbon filter to minimize odor and emissions. Safety is our top priority. Our operator monitors the cleaning process inside the tank via cameras, while a second operator closely monitors the process outside the tank. Employees are positioned outside the line of fire. Additionally, the NETCE is equipped with an oxygen alarm and automatically shuts off in case of an unsafe value. Cleaning with the NETCE is significantly safer, faster, and more sustainable than conventional cleaning techniques. Please contact us for more information.